a star of the big screen, the small screen, and now the stage, just like a normal-sized stage. Maybe she knows why her dad thinks I've got lovely lips. His words, not mine. It's Jaime Winstone, everyone! Yeah, that's right. Jaime, how are you?
Yeah, very well, thank you.
Good, good, good. So is it like father like daughter?
You have got very lovely lips, actually.
It's the Winstones like my lips. I'm very happy. Enough about me. What have you been up to? I read that you've over the last year you've been sort of trying to keep your head down, avoid those horrible paps and stuff. How's that going?
Yeah, good. Well, I've been working, so that kind
That's
of
a
helps
good way to do
keep
it.
Me out of trouble in that sense. But yeah, it's going good.
As a fashionable young lady moving in fashionable young circles. Do you get hounded, though, by the press to an extent? Does it ever get a bit much? Do you ever just think, I might just hit them, sort of Bjork stuff? So they're like that.
Bjork, amazing. Sometimes when they do nasty things and lie and try and put their cameras up your skirts,
that's horrible.
It's a bit
One
nasty.
Of the papers used to have a small person. Don't know if you... Midget? Dwarf?
A midget?
Don't know which it was. who just hang around outside clubs so they could get the old upskirt. That's a terrible business.
That's a terrible
But at the same time, quite creative.
Poor midget.
you were recently out and about for London Fashion Week. I think we got a picture of you here. So there you are. You're sitting with... That's Peaches Geldof and Nicola Roberts. Do you get to choose who you sit with? Or they just
no.
sort of put you together like, you'll like this stuff?
No, I was with my other good friend, Karen Clarkson.
Oh, OK.
Stylist.
But
no, they kind of tend to put you... In groups, I like Peaches,
they cluster
you. Yeah, they kind of think, you know, you've all got famous parents and stick them all together.
Yeah, presumably you'll
which
get
is,
on.
Yeah. Amazing.
You're a famously stylish lady.
Thank you.
What do you think of my
I was
going to
say,
ensemble?
Your shoes are killing it.
Yeah, nice. those shoes are killing it a bit,
yeah,
aren't they?
And your socks, I'm liking the whole orange
it's good.
Sock
good, an orange sock really just brings out my eyes, I think. what are you sporting today?
Hang on.
Let me just jot this down.
Alexander Wang.
Okay. Oh, I can't get my pen out. I'm missing everything.
God,
Alexander Wang.
Hudson
a lot of
shoes.
Young girls would be.
I don't
Hudson,
know who the dress is by.
Hudson
but,
suit. Don't know who the
nice
nautical.
Rosky.
Nautical.
Sailor ring,
shot.
Ring.
And then a ring by. Just going to file that away. Things to buy for myself. Good. Thank you. Now you're in a play in town at the moment. What's it
yeah.
about?
It's about. It's called The Fastest Clock in the Universe.
Yeah.
It's at Hampstead. And it's about, for me, kind of clinging on to youth and the fear of getting old and a lot of other darker subjects.
Yeah.
Which are,
I think we can have a quick look at you in still. There you are. Now, immediately we can see
right.
that the hair you're currently sporting.
Yes,
it's,
exactly.
It's for the play.
No, I'm glad we got there,
it's
actually.
For the play, yeah.
It's for the play, the roots and everything.
I can hardly
it's not exactly
see the roots.
My favourite.
I can hardly see it.
Hate you.
You never... So that's going to be on for how much longer?
I've got a week left in Hampstead and
okay.
then I go to Leicester for a month.
Okay, okay. So there's plenty of time to catch you still.
Yeah.
You never officially trained at drama school, but
no.
I mean, let's not play about. Your dad's Ray Winstone, so
yeah.
I guess you sort of hung around in the film and the television sets. Has
yeah.
that helped you prepare for your career?
Yeah,
I think
so. It prepared and took a lot of the fear away of,
yeah.
Of what, how intimidating it can be first time walking onto a set.
Yeah.
But, and you know, I kind of use my life experiences to kind of draw that out.
What's the best set you've been on? You were on The Departed.
The Departed,
set,
I think.
That's
yeah.
amazing.
Was...
You got on first name terms with Marty
yeah.
Scorsese.
Yeah, he called me the kid.
He called
cool.
you the kid.
Yeah,
oh,
the kid.
That's the best thing I've ever heard.
Yeah,
I love
no,
that.
He was pretty cool. Just being surrounded by Jack and Leonardo DiCaprio and Matt. It's a bit like.
It's too much. I'm all a fluster. I'm reddening up. What's next for you? You've done drama. You've done horror. What's in the pipeline?
I've got We Want Sex coming out, which is Bob Hoskins and
okay.
Sally Hawkins film. And then I'm doing a film that I've got off the ground called Elfie Hopkins and the Gammons, which
Very
is a comic
nice.
Book.
And that's the 3D, isn't it?
Yeah, the
Amazing.
First 3D British horror.
Well, nice talking to you. Good luck with everything. Jaime Winstone, everyone.